Munching away here. It didn't even look like she ate anything because there was no bites. There was no missing food items on the biscuit. We're racking up on these little things, these apple slices and grapes that comes with our snacks and stuff, and we're not eating them, but we're racking them up and we're sticking them in our backpacks. We rack them up, rack them. We also have some premium pancake and syrup waffle. Pancake and waffle syrup. I got stuff on my hands now, and we don't have any napkins anymore. Cool. Ah. Something else that's going on, we have a Monster and coffee, because I need to wake up. It's early mornings, late nights, nonstop. But we're going to Epcot this morning. Epcot this morning, and it's going to be fun. We're going to see the big giant golf ball in the middle. I'm going to have a good time.
Hey, cut that out.
What? Cut what? What are you talking about? I don't know what you're talking about.
First ride of the day is the Frozen ride in Norway. Norway, welcome to Norway. I think it was Norway. But anyway, join us. It's fun. So after the Frozen ride, we decided to take some pictures. Chilling with Crush. We're gonna go see Nemo, the Nemo ride next.
It's totally tubular,
so sweet. But now, yeah, we're gonna go see Nemo next. Thank you. Spaceship Earth, the golf ball. It's my favorite ride.
Abel's favorite ride.
Abel's favorite ride. Yeah, I'm about to get it. Funny story, but yet not funny story. Rain. You saw it. We stood in a very long line to get food. And then when we finally got some food, got set down good outside because it was so packed. It was like 11:40 during the day. Everybody's eating. So we're sitting outside on like one random table that we finally did find. And all of a sudden the rain comes in sideways and the little things above us were not... It wasn't a roof or a ceiling or an overhang. It was like little tiny pieces of just stuff. And we got drenched. So after we finished Figment, we walked on over to the land, which is a big area. It's a big building in Epcot that has Soarin', the ride Soarin', and the land. It teaches you about the land and the land at Epcot, where they have hydroponics. They have other things that teach you about people that have cultivated the land and use the land to grow crops and use the land, but also give back to the land and our environment to help us sustain each other. To continue to live, basically, because we need food. I thought this ride was pretty cool. I really enjoyed it. It shows a lot of stuff of Disney and what they do and what they produce as far as products and produce and stuff. And they use a lot of their produce that they grow on this ride, basically, it's a quote-unquote ride, to furnish produce to their restaurants and their quick service meals and stuff like that. So after a long day and a lot of rides, a lot of walking, 80 million miles in the heat and the rain, it was a great day. We had a lot of fun ending it in Epcot on day 5. Hopefully you liked it, enjoyed it. Like, subscribe, slap the bell as Brad always says, and we'll definitely see you on the next video.
Eyes? 84, I was so close! Thanks for watching. Thanks for joining us today, guys. Thanks for sticking around, guys. Thanks for watching the video.
Thank you guys for joining us today.
Thank y'all for coming along today with us.